grave robber. Chapter 1. Luxury's Lap. Born into money and married into more, she spent her days on horseback and her evenings in the ballroom. She was the object of her husband's boorish lust and drunken temper, placating his worst tendencies with a veneer of gracious deference, all the while indulging murderous fantasies of freedom and the fortune that would soon be hers. Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. Let us hope their desperation can be eased. The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade. Giving in to madness is easier than holding out against it. They are heroes. The Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade. Thank you. pillaging brigands, enriching themselves as the world collapses. Still beats, desire will never die. Promising development. Another impediment cleared with impunity. A little help impeccably timed. When the cult came, no orders were shouted, no swords were drawn. There was only stupefying horror, and the catatonic lethargy that follows it. suffering begins. Lethality writ large. Steady yourself. A righteous action. The means of mastery. Inspiration unites the hopeful. Your coach is laden. You can carry no more. If you hope to heal, you have chosen wisely. Promising development. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. Joints ache and muscles burn. The body requires attention. Scavenge what you can, and be off once more. Dissection. An unavoidable end. help impeccably timed. Another impediment cleared with impunity. Greatest test of all. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. Wainwright awaits, eager to ply his trade. The next stop is leagues away. Plan accordingly. Good. An improvement. Listen. Practice. Improve.